According to this, there are four places where he could harbor the boat.
Up on your left. Why don't you run a cross-check in those areas for anything suspicious? Ah, the new Walther. How's Cuny get me one of these?
I've got it. Look. Four missing boats, three unexplained drownings. That has to be it. Halong Bay. He knows the island. He says they all avoid it, that it's dangerous for boats to be around there at sunset. But for 5,000 American dollars, he'll take us.
Good. Maybe he'll take a check.
It's mostly dull routine, of course. But every now and then, you get to sail on a beautiful evening like this, and sometimes work with a decadent agent of a corrupt Western power.
They say communists don't know how to have fun.
I hate to disappoint you, but I don't even have a little red book. If anything happens to me, the fuses for the mines are in here.
We're gonna finish this together. And if I may say so, you found the right, decadent, corrupt, Western agent as a partner.